I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
So we out here at Madison Square Garden right after the fight. So it's all the people leaving the arena right now. And we go ahead and ask some people what they think of the fight. As you can see, people are disappointed. You know, no one is screaming. People just sad leaving the arena. Let's see. We're waiting for the press conference right now. So I just went outside to see what people think. It's very unusual. It's very quiet. What do you guys think of the fight?
What we expect? I'm expecting more than more. That's how we're going to have fight, and that's how we're going to have fight.
Disappointed? Not really?
I'm a big Randolph fan.
Alright, so there you have it.
A lot of fights, you know?
Okay. Alright, let's see. What do you guys think of the fight?
What are we doing after the fight?
No. What do you think of the fight? You like it?
I think it was a really good fight. I just think that Rigondeaux was a pussy.
Alright. You guys from Ukraine, huh?
Ukraine, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Ukraine.
All right, so we got a lot of Ukrainian fans out here. A lot. Reporting. Reporting.
I like that hat.
Thanks. Okay. Let's see some Rigondeaux fans here. If there's any. What do you guys think of the fight?
What's this fight?
You like it? Good fight?
Lomachenko is the best ever.
Alright. Lomachenko is the best ever. What do you guys think of the fight? You like it?
I feel like we got robbed. Maybe Rigondeaux hurt his hand, but we'll never get to see a healthy Lomachenko against a healthy Rigondeaux. Unfortunately, it is what it is. I feel robbed. What are we going to do it for?
Elie Seckbach, YouTube.
Oh, I've seen you on his channel.
Oh, yeah? Okay, cool.
I've seen you on his channel. This person does an interpretation for Lomachenko.
Yep.
I'm in his training camp, yes.
Yep, all right. Nice meeting you. Thank you for watching.
You said you did an interview, so I went on. I tried to find the interview, and I couldn't find you.
Oh, okay. Well, it got hacked, so you can follow me, Snow Queen LA. Thank you. Let's ask this fan. What do you think of the fight, guys?
Rigo sucks.
All right. What do you think of the fight?
Lomachenko, baby.
Lomba!
Put Rigo back in retirement.
Rigo's a cunt.
Well, he was a little bit older.
Came from London for this fight.
Oh, no way.
Why would you come from
You must be very disappointed.
I'm a Rigo fan. I'm a Rigo fan.
Boy, you fucked up tonight, didn't you?
Oh man, I've had a good time in New York, but I wanted to see Rigo go out on his shield. I didn't see that. I saw a guy realise he was overmatched and just quit.
There you go.
I'm not down with that.
I can't argue with that.
Credit to Loma. Loma is the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the sport. Regardless of size.
Alright, thank you guys.
That's a fair comment. Yeah, cool.
Alright. Let's see what's up here. I guess someone knew me here. Що ви думаєте по поводу боя?
Я думаю?
Да.
Лама найкраще. І мене дуже сильно гордо буде.
Okay, so there you have it. Ломаченко fans out here. Ні, це фірма така. All right, guys. Thank you, guys. A lot of Lomachenko fans. Привет! What do you guys think of the fight? Do you speak Spanish?
Yes.
Good? Bien?
Digo, no.
Oh, okay. Hey, what do you guys think of the fight? Are you from Cuba?
Yeah, we're from Cuba.
So what do you think? What happened?
It was good. Lomachenko's a good fighter. You know, he's not a bad fighter. He's young. He's at his top game right now. He's doing good.
You expected more today?
I expected more out of Rigo. I expected a win out of Rigo. But, I mean, you got to keep in mind, Lomachenko is he's also a great amateur. He's a two-time Olympic gold medalist. I mean, he came out to win the fight, you know what I mean? And that's what he's doing. Could Rigo been better? He could have been better, but there was no excuses. He lost, that's it.
All right. So there you have the Cuban people out here. Thank you so much. Gracias.
What is this for?
Elie Seckbach.
Elizabeth?
Yeah.
All right. I'll check up your channel.
Okay, cool. All right, everybody leaving the arena.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.